Pedro.
Kidding. World champion.
Excuse me.
I'm going to go to the next one.
Thank you. Thank you. I got blood.
Oh, it's on your forehead.
Next.
Are you guys in line?
Thank you.
too.
Yeah.
Okay.
King, there's one more after this?
One more, yeah.
Last minute!
Or is it open to the vaccine?
Okay, before we bow off, I just want to say on behalf of the Houston Judo Club, thank you for coming to this seminar. And I want to thank Inoue Sensei for coming. I think on behalf of all of us, maybe Sensei, if we send you home 2 days early, will you come for 1 week next year?
Okay.
So, but I think that you know, what Sensei taught you, both standing and Neiwaza techniques. I know he hopes you learn something from it and that it will further your judo or further your teaching basic judo. If you look at Sensei's techniques, they're all pretty basic. It looks pretty simple to do his judo. Very simple. Maybe too simple for us. But I think that, you know, when you watch Sensei in standing technique, his posture was very good. He had always body contact, and so we need to learn from those kind of things. So, Sensei, do you want to say a few words?
Okay. I had a fantastic time, and did you enjoy the session? Good.
Yep.
Yes. Yes. This experience will be a personal treasure in my future life, and I will never forget it. Yes. Yeah, finally, I would like to thank you, Dr. Kojima Sensei, and all the people who have made this possible. I really wish your success and prosperity and happiness in your future life. Thank you very much.
After we bow, we're going to have a pictures here, okay?
Group
picture, everybody. And then after that, if each one of us will pick up 4 mats each, we'll put all the mats away. Okay.
Okay, that's it.
Thank
you very much. Thank you, everybody. Okay, let's come down here and have a picture.